Hi guys, I am Dyuti and recently I went to McLeodganj as part of my college trip and I decided to vlog the experience, not just for YouTube but also so that it serves as a travel diary for my first ever college trip. So here it is, part 1 of the McLeodganj series. So on the first day of McLeodganj we went to the Bhagsunag waterfall and this is the route towards the waterfall. So after going a little uphill, you see these two little beautiful Maggi points separated by a small stream, and that's the Bhagsunag waterfall. And here's a zoomed view. We were able to take some really beautiful pictures from this point, and as you can see, these people are standing in shallow water between the two Maggi points. And now we'll go further uphill towards Shiva Cafe. So this is how the Shiva Cafe looked like from outside, and I absolutely loved how they had done painting on the stones over here. A calm and beautiful place where you can sit back and relax and enjoy the sounds of nature and waterfall. There are a few clips and after that I'll show you the cafe from inside. After this, we went back downhill and reached this place opposite to which was the Bhagsunag temple, photo of which I forgot to take. After this, we shopped a bit in the markets around this area and then went back to the hotel where we had a DJ night, and yes, that's me dancing. And then after that, we had dinner and went back to bed. So that's all that we did on the first day. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and I'll see you next time. Till then, bye!